was fear. Shift now. Say. Say break out. Say Holy Spirit. Come down. That's your prayer. Somebody worship him right here. The Bible says to clap your hands, all you people, and to shout unto God with a voice of triumph. Somebody shout in the house. Somebody shout in the house.
Thank you, Jesus.
I could use a little more of myself. Somebody cry out, there is only one name. Come on, somebody lift up your voices.
Forevermore. Forevermore.
Come on, just the people, sing it out. Say, our God. So this next song is like my testimony. Song says, you have rescued my life, and I'm never going back. So my response is hallelujah. Come on, let's worship. Come on, somebody worship in this place. He's worthy, he's worthy, he's worthy. You have rescued my life. You have rescued my life. And I'm never going back. Hey! You have rescued. My response is hallelujah. You're my redeemer. Hallelujah. My response is hallelujah. Say, you're my say hallelujah. Come on, let's raise it. Say
you have rescued my life.
Come on, somebody worship. somebody raise it. Say, if that's your testimony, somebody open your mouths and worship him. Somebody worship, somebody worship, somebody worship. Hallelujah. I see that you got to be in shape to do this, to heal her.
We're going to the sports stadium next year.
Yes, 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 yes.
Because you do not shout, we are not going.
So, I have one more song to do, but can I introduce you guys to a new song that I just released?
Come on, brother, come on.
I was sitting at my piano one morning during the pandemic, and I saw this definition of Christianity. And the definition was one beggar telling another beggar where the bread is. And I just love that definition so much, because we've somehow made it like an elite club, you know, and the gospel is for the nations. And so we found a well in the middle of the desert. How many people know we found a well in the middle of the desert? So if you see somebody thirsty in the middle of the desert, you're going to let them know, man, there's a well over there. And just that thought process inspired this song. Are we in the key? And the verse just says, I found a well that I'll forever drink. Jesus Christ, the King. Forever I will worship at his feet. Here's my offering. And then we call out his names. Jehovah, Lion of Judah, Heavenly Father, here is my my praise. Jehovah, Lion of Judah, beautiful Savior, forever you reign. So you guys gonna sing with me? Here we go. Say, with praise and adoration.
With praise and adoration, I will sing
to Jesus Christ.
To Jesus Christ, the King. With lifted hands, I give you everything.
Say, here's my offering.
Here's my offering,
Jehovah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jehovah. Judah, Heavenly Father, here is my praise. Jehovah, Lion of Judah, beautiful Savior, forever you reign. You love, you are worthy. And no one can worship
you for me.
No one. Here's my worship. Here's my worship. All of my worth. Receive my. Say all my worship.
Yep.
Father, we worship you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Give you glory. Here it is, here it is, here it is. I surrender all. Come on, say, you, Lord. Say, for all the things.
For all the things you've done for me.
Say,
no one can worship you for me.
Hey, say, here's my
worship.
All of my
worship.
Receive my
worship.
Say, here's my worship.
Here's my worship.
All of my
worship.
Father, receive my.
Receive my worship.
Say all my worship.
All of my worship.
Say, you, Lord.
You, Lord. You are.
No.
No one can worship.
my worship. Come on, help me say, here's my worship. Say, receive my, all of my worship. Ghana, I love you, I love you, I love you so much. Ohema, I love you, I love you.
I love you more, brother. I have this song that I want to do with my brother. I remember when I went to the U.S., I was listening to one of my songs, You Are the Reason Why I Live. And God was actually ministering to me. We had a program in Virginia, isn't it? And you were actually Mama Maria Profuno. You were actually ministering and God was talking to me. As I called my music director and said, this song, we need to do something with it. And I'm going to do it with you. Is that right? Muntie Profuna Mebetuno. Thank you, Jesus. We are too much to abandon him.
Help me say.